Okay, so this is just some loose video here and pictures of my dad's graduation. He got his doctorate from North Carolina A&T, aka Aggieland. Very proud. Top five smartest people I've ever met. And that's including, like, I met Ben Carson once before he ran. This other black Jewish doctor guy, very smart guy. So he's in some great company there. But definitely top five smartest guys I've ever known in my whole life. So a huge congratulations to him. Probably not going to catch him on this one. But huge congratulations again. I'm proud. We know that everyone else is proud of you as well. And let the footage roll.
Do you feel like you're in Hollywood yet, Johnny?
No, girl.
Already
gonna be in Hollywood.
That's how she got inside the building.
I sure did.
Oh yeah.
Say something smart.
Maybe that came off my face.
Say something smart.
Look, I know you. I know you have blogs.
Say something smart. Say something smart.
Who that?
One of the ushers.
Say something smart.
Okay, you all stick your necks out until you hit it.
How you doing? Like this?
I need to change this angle.
Hey, darling.
Thank you.
45
degrees. Don't move until you get your children in there.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You want to say something astute?
No, I'll save that for the classroom. Okay.